might be improved. It's just a roll-up, you know.
How did you organise to record in the pyramid?
When I got to Egypt, we went to the king's chamber, thinking about the Egyptian gods, just personifying them musically.
What had attracted you there in the first place?
I was always interested in ancient mythologies, civilizations. I grew up on that sort of thing. My parents sort of threw these books at me.
So you were already familiar with the succession of kings and...
Really, no. Right. I sort of became interested when I was in Egypt, really.
Yeah.
More interested, or learned more about it. I didn't know much about it. I just thought it was a very mysterious and fantastic culture that sounded like I could learn a lot from it. And the Egyptian Book of the Dead is all about the legend of Osiris, who was the principal god. And I just clapped my hands, and there's such a great reverb in there. And then I played my flute. I had my flute with me. And I thought, what a fantastic sound.